it.
Bring down that band hammer. No comfy in this building.
Anyways.
All right, so.
We got a land shark and a sword. Two things that I never thought I'd ever fight.
Okay, so bring it on that pressure, and ooh,
all
right. Okay, a little bit against that, and that's punishable. This is where the turnaround happens. Just complete turnaround.
Yeah. Yep. Attack says no. Just stop it. Oh.
Oh. That was actually super strange. Oh, did she maybe gain health? I didn't catch it. Oh, okay. So a bit of a setup there. Just trying to bait out the mist being laid down so that he could wood punish. A really smart setup. Oh. One confirmed, half your health. Both of your health. Ooh, cancel out into the shield form. Interesting. Go for the mimic heal. Bop out of here. That'll work. Set up. Go ahead and burn the burst. Uh-oh. SGC.
I mean to everyone. It's fine.
You're just tuning in now for SKDL and Paper Sack. We're very well experienced players here. Are seeing what I'm doing right now. Ooh, alright. It's the game shield. Okay, good. Catching the CADC. Okay, for King Shield. Get it out. I think he grabbed some multiple frames there. Ah, reward on that. Business. Nice, okay. Just side strafe out of that. Bump back. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay, I missed the punish window. She must have been putting something. I didn't catch what it was. Mimic Q. Wasn't able to catch, but the, Oh, okay. Ooh, still got him. Ooh, caught the jump. And caught that jump too, alright. Really good setups there from Paper. Ooh, cancels out of the homing attack. Brightness fix. Risky. Alright, next man, I guess. Just taking the boobs. The boobs from Miss Magnus. Snag vulnerable frames. shot there. Oh my gosh. Alright, thank you. Nice, okay, into the 8Y. Set up here. I'm just gonna get that back, but it does go for a perfect block. Paper, good reactions with the grab. Good jump there. And all I needed was a confirm. I think that's actually gonna kill. Yeah, really some solid new reactions though from Paper in that round. That good old wham.
Picano and Cillian off stream. I promise I'll be on fire.
Yep. He used that real quick confirm of his crouch to get that last tick of synergy needed to get his full meter. Just immediately popping that. This is a risky situation though. Ooh, and caught him. All right, so Paper Sack gonna move this into game three. Good options there from Paper. No changes here. Paper Nail. Go ahead and enter into CS form. Ooh, I like it! 2x meaty setup. Let's get nicked, however, we're gonna see a lot of damage off of this. Yep. Half your health bar and lock off that recoverable HP because it was a wall combo. Able to snag. Ooh, got him. This setup again. Oh, dang it. Ooh, this is the setup. Yep, it's an unblockable setup. Go for the projectile, unfortunately didn't get around that. Mimikyu. Not able to punish in time, but gets up on the wall. Ooh, bump back into the mist activation. Catch the jump. Good option there from Paper. Get a clank there. Up against the wall, able to phase out of the paper cut or pizza cutter, excuse me. Paper cutter. That's a safe one. Yeah, if they do that low enough to the ground, it's safe. Ooh, got him out of a sand jam. Let's go for a grab. Oh, okay. Good eye there from SK Dale, and I think that's actually going to be enough to confirm a kill. No, goes for the reset. This is just gonna confirm. Oh no. Okay. Alright, so Escadiel is gonna take that 2-1.
I like it. Really annoying to be a